Hello, I'm the Budget Muddler, and this is episode 61 of my King Tiger and Bergpanzer diorama build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, leave a comment, and ring my bell. That would be brill. Thank you. So, to begin this episode, I'm going to go through all the figures I bought for this and deciding which ones I'm going to be using. I've got about 15 figures to choose from. So, let's crank up the speedy uppy thing and crack on. Decide which ones we're going to use. There we have the figures chosen. I'm going to keep those a secret for the mo. Now to finish off the wooden crates I created all those months ago. So let's get them sorted, shall we? And there we have all the handles fitted to all the boxes. I'll paint those a hemp colour, then give it a black wash over it so it looks like rope. Now, this elephant in the room, well, set of tracks. They've been staring at me for months now and it's time to kick their arse. So, here we go, let's see if I can. Thank you. Woohoo! Get him! Result! Thank God that's over. All done. So, now we've got the tracks done, we can pop them over there to set properly. Piss off. Next up, we're going back to the figures to get them off the runners and glue them together. So, here we go with that. And there we have all the figures glued together, ready for priming and a zenithal highlight. Now, I've got some squashed fuel drums in resin that I'm going to use. The only thing is, they're American, so I'm going to have to be sanding all the US markings off. So, here we go with that. Thank you. that's all the markings off and ready for priming. Next up, more tools for the mechanics. Here we're going to be assembling a flame torch, a couple of toolboxes, so here we go with those. So, there we have toolboxes done, ready for priming. We'll just pop those to one side to dry. Anywho, this seems like a good a place as any to end, so thank you for watching episode 61. If you want to see what happens in episode 62, then please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment, and ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.